Kids, I think we have time for a story.
No! God!
This story happened when Caillou was three.
Today's story is called Caillou in
Toilet!
Caillou, it's time for your bath.
Are you sure about that?
I'm serious, Caillou. I'm not going to play games with you.
Yeah. What a bath.
Where is he?
Where's Caillou?
Aha! Uh-huh. There you are. Come on, Caillou. It's bath time.
I don't want to take a bath! It's too cold, Mommy.
Okay.
It's too hot, Mommy.
Let's add some bubble bath.
No.
It certainly couldn't hurt. What do you say to some funny
Give me your hand. Suddenly, Caillou wanted to have his ducky. And he remembered he'd left him in Rosie's room.
Oh, no, not again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it, let's live it up and do it.
Shut up!
Maybe this can help you make more.
Caillou had discovered that bath time could also be playtime. He discovered how to make bubbles.
Look at me!
You spin me right round, baby, right.
Hey, where's Caillou?
We don't know.
Discovered that bath time could be splash time. Okay, Caillou, time to
get wet.
And that's how Caillou
don't
to love bath time.